just about 80 degrees right now. We're here real early. Two 2015 Mustangs that, and those are the two colors that we're looking at. Hopefully we'll have one this summer.
You still remember where I told you on the 10th?
Holy mackerel, look at the cars coming in. Got a traffic jam. That's a 409-409 if I remember right. Big block, wow.
Thank you. on it, go all the way down. So where did you eat?
Nice 35 coming in, 34.
Oh, Ruby Tuesday.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
I like white on a car. That's definitely different.
That's what opened out. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that is nice. '60 Chevy wagon. Love them. It's steel. That different. Laser straight. Freaking big block. 572. I like that custom Lincoln. Packet taillights in it. Cobra's pretty nice too. When was the last time you saw suicide doors in a Nova? You got best interior, and I'm starting to see why. It's a lot of work for that leather. The stitching. Skylark. Sounds healthy. Now that's a hood scoop. '56 Mark II Lincoln Continental. It's for sale for $49,000. Wow. I didn't see this come in. Now, why does it look like Chevy valve covers, but the distributor's in the front? Boy, is this thing nice. Yo!
I like the grape.
Yeah, it's got a distributor in the front.
Yeah, it's a Ford. It's probably like a big 429 or...
Sounded mean coming in. Christmas lights are starting to come on. That thing's nice too. Spider. Yeah, light show's over, huh, dear? Big block, wow.
We could go there, or we could go to the Pido thing. You don't want to go there?
Yeah.
Where did you park now?
Where? Go up to the corner and go all the way down. So where did you eat?
Nice 35 coming in, 34.
Oh, Ruby Tuesday.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Yeah.
I like white on a car. That's definitely different. Baby's got.
You like that, don't you?
Yeah.
56 Mach 2 Lincoln Continental. It's for sale for $49,000. Wow. I didn't see this come in. Now, why does it look like Chevy valve covers, but the distributor's in the front? Nursery. as usual. Eustace. We're here real early. Two 2015 Mustangs that, and those are the two colors that we're looking at. Hopefully we'll have one this summer.
You still remember where I told you on the 10th?
Holy mackerel, look at the cars coming in. Got a traffic jam. That's a 409-409 if I remember right. Laser straight. Freaking big block. 572. I like that custom Lincoln. Packet taillights in it. The Cobra's pretty nice too. When was the last time you saw a Suicide Doors and a Nova? He got best interior, and I'm starting to see why. It's a lot of work for that leather. The stitching. Sounds healthy. Now that's a hood scoop. Yeah, that is nice. 60 Chevy wagon. Love them. It's steel. Is that different?
Probably got that with that big front motor.